guys, I'm here to do a 50 questions tag. I was tagged by Jess, which is DollFaceXOXO. I've got a million things going on right now. I've got my husband's online, I've got the questions up, I've got soda I want to drink, but I don't want to wipe my lipstick off before I finish the video. Anyways, okay, so let's get started, because this is 50 questions. It says 50, I don't know if it's 50, whatever. So, my name is Emily Piper, in case you didn't know. I do go by Piper here on YouTube and in some other forums and arenas and stuff. My birth date is August the 12th. I'm a Leo. What sun? I was born in Savannah, Georgia. And I was born in the afternoon. I don't remember the exact time. Why you need to know, stalker? Let's see. Nicknames. Piper. Honey. Bunny. Penguin. Dick pic. My husband and I make up stupid shit to call each other sometimes. Just because it's horrible, terrible sounding. My eye color is blue. My hair color is currently pink and black. Typically it's just black, but I'm gonna try and go brown soon. Height, this video is gonna take forever if I keep doing this shit. Height is 5'6", right or left-handed? I am right-handed. Heritage. Honestly, I have no idea. I've never really asked my mom, so I don't know. I'm sure there's probably some Irish don't see this pasty-ass skin. Whatever. My favorite food is ram chips. But I guess if it, because I can't get that everywhere, would probably have to say cheese or apples or cheese. Color is pink, hence the pink in the hearse. Number is 3. Season, I love summertime. I'm from the land of summer, so love it. Sports team, I don't really have a favorite sports team. I don't really like team sports. I really like people. Sorry. TV ad, the pothole. Okay, bye. Drink, I like Coke Zero and sweet tea. Probably about the same. I can't really get sweet tea here, but and I don't make it very well either, so I suck at life. Alcoholic drink, vodka and cranberry with a little bit of lime. Chocolate bar. I don't really have a favorite chocolate bar. I have a favorite chocolate. And it's the Ferrero Rocher thingies. They're amazing. Restaurant. It's a tie between... No, it's not a tie. Zaxby's. I love Zaxby's. My bedtime during the week when I have to go to school is about 9:30-ish. I try and get in bed by 9 and to sleep by 10. Most of the time it works. Sometimes it doesn't. Most missed memory. Well, spending time on a boat. I love being on a boat, motherfucker, on a boat. Let's see. Fear? Honestly, being too fat and breaking something. Like an elevator. Or being too fat, being fat enough that I would break a roller coaster or something like that. You know what I mean? It's hard to explain, but whatever. Goal for this year. Convince my husband to have babies. I just, sort of. Perfect pizza is a thin crust with light sauce. And provolone cheese and regular cheese and Parmesan cheese. Just a cheese pizza. It's good. Have you ever cut your own hair? Yes. And no, I didn't cut my own hair this time. It just happened to be a little shorter than what we had planned on. I really need to touch that pink up. Meow. Danced in the rain. Yes. Had a long distance relationship. Yes. Been stalked. No. Yes. I don't know. Who cares? Skinny dipped. No, I've chunky dunked. Broken a bone. Not really. I've sprained and strained and fractured, but not broke. Been in an accident. Yeah. Tell me about that. Do you shower daily? Sometimes. And I'm not kidding, so suck on it. If I don't have anywhere to go, I don't really like. If I'm not stinky, I don't shower. Sorry. I'm just being real. Sing in the shower. I have, but not. I don't really. Do I sing well? I don't know. Maybe. Swear a lot. Believe in yourself. Most of the time. Want to go to college? Been there, done that, and I'm in a beauty and barber college right now. I've been to a university as well. Want to have kids? Yes. Play an instrument? Play a little tiny bit of piano. I'm sure if you set some music in front of me and gave me a little bit, I could figure it out. Because I can read music, sort of. Sort of. Speak a foreign language. Not really. Speak a little bit of Spanish, but not really. Keep a diary or journal. I have a Zanga. Does that count? Can you juggle? No. Do the splits? I'm not sure. Let me go check and I'll be right back. I just want y'all to know I just tried that shit and it didn't work out. Which means this bitch needs to go to yoga or something, because I used to be able to. Okay, say the alphabet backwards. No, I'm not that smart. Write with both hands. I can, but it looks like a 5-year-old in one hand. My toothbrush is pink and white and green on the back. Where'd my question go? Who is your longest friend and how long? Honestly, that's kind of a hard, like, because you know how you get close with people and stuff, but, like, you don't always keep in perfect touch. You're not, like, always, I don't know. I'm going to go with Elizabeth. Because she's been alive almost as long as I have, and we do still keep in touch and stuff. Just not all the time. Anyways, and, yeah, so that would be 23 years, almost. Yeah, 23 years, almost 24. No. Do you believe in love at first sight? I don't. I believe in attractions, but you can be attracted to a person sexually. You can be attracted to their personality, but I don't think you can just be like, I love you, because you don't know the bitch. Or the guy. Or whatever. Maybe the guy is a bitch. Anyways, I have AT and Tizzle. Do you know all the words to the national anthem? I do. I've caught a whole lot of fish. And how do you cure hiccups? I don't. They hurt, and I hate them, and I really don't appreciate them coming around. Yeah. So, that's it, guys. Thank you for watching my video, and I will check you later. Love, peace, and taco grease, bitches.